ear surgery, otherwise known as otoplasty, is an operation which can reshape the ear, bringing better harmony and proportion between the face and the ear. It can create a more natural shape and appearance of the ear as well. If a child is dissatisfied with the position of the ear, otoplasty can help recreate the folds in the ear to put them in more normal position and to create better harmony between the ear and the face. It can be very helpful in regards to self-esteem. In an adult patient, it can correct something that was done surgically in childhood. The surgery works by reshaping cartilage that's either abnormally developed or underdeveloped, or to reposition the ear and get it in a better location to take attention away from the ear. After your otoplasty, you will have a dressing or an ear cup that will remain in place likely for about a week. After surgery, having some pain is normal. Usually it lasts a couple of days and your surgeon will likely prescribe you pain medication for that. Most surgeons require that you take time off from strenuous activity or contact sports. Usually a minimum of 6 weeks is required. After the surgery as well, you'll be following up with your surgeon at regular intervals, likely a week after surgery, and then to be released back to regular activity. When your dressings are removed, you will see the immediate results of the surgery. Typically, the ear will be in the new position right away, and you will notice the outcome immediately. The incisions are hidden on the back of the ear, and they're typically hard to see and well camouflaged. If incisions are placed on the front surface of the ear, they are often in creases, so they are hard to find. If you have to have a more complex reconstruction to get a more normal appearance to the ear, this could take months to years to see the final result. Ear surgery is real open invasive surgery, although the recovery can be speedy. It's important to take your time and do your homework and research the operation and the surgeon. Some of the questions you may ask your surgeon during your consultation include, where do you perform your surgeries? Are you a board certified plastic surgeon and a member of the American Society of Plastic Surgeons? What are the risks and complications of the surgery, and what is their recovery like? Do your homework with the American Society of Plastic Surgeons. Seek before and after photos, research the procedure that you are undergoing, and go to plasticsurgery.org to find a plastic surgeon near you.